Hello. While we are reading our articles from News ELA, our main objective normally is going to be to annotate the articles. Now, to do the annotations, we have to slightly change our process since we can't underline and bracket, but we are going to be able to highlight and still make comments. Now, the highlights are going to represent our different annotation. Our yellow is going to represent claims, and as you can see, we can type our own views here for the claims. The bluish purple is going to be our bracketed evidence. Our pink is going to be for academic or challenging vocabulary words that we don't know, and then we'll simply put over here question marks showing that we don't understand it. And then our green is going to be stuff that we find interesting or kind of just our personal thoughts. So here I did a green outline and then I read or wrote that it's gross and it's kind of scary. So annotating, we're going to use different colors and we're still going to be able to write in the margins.